I want you to understand, first of all, you'll see, and we'll see from this passage in John 20, it is a reasonable hope. It is a merciful hope. It's a confident hope. It's a transformative hope. It's an eternal hope.